WDAM 7 News is proud to be on your side. Thanks for watching, Pine Belt.